I'm currently visiting Arizona State University, visiting some friends out here, and I wanted to make a quick video about a book recommendation that I have for you. I've been getting lots of Facebook messages, "Hey Luke, do you have any books I should read?" And I just read this book, Man's Search for Meaning by Viktor Frankl, and I highly, highly recommend it. One of the best books I've read in a while. The book was actually recommended to me by Elliot Hulse. And now, Viktor Frankl, the author of this book, was a Holocaust survivor. He was in Auschwitz, and he was in concentration camps for up to 3 years. And he really explores the idea that as humans, we really need to find a purpose in our lives. We really need to find some meaning that's kind of greater than us. And half the book is his experiences in the concentration camps, and the other half of the book is basically his lessons on his philosophy on how to live life. And I think it's just really inspiring because he said his whole family was killed in the concentration camps. Lots of his friends committed suicide. He was basically living in hell for 3 years. And on one hand, the book made me really appreciate the life I have now, just how good I have things, and just to see how terrible his life got. But the book is full of amazing insights, and it's really inspiring how he was able to find purpose and meaning in life when everyone around him was being killed and he was basically living in hell. So I got tons of amazing insights off this book, and I really recommend you checking it out. Until next time, shout out to Larry Zhao behind the camera for filming. Peace out.